Doctors at highway, cool wind in my head, warm smell of colitas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. There she stood in the doorway, I heard the mission bell. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up the candle and showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor, thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place. You can find it here. Mind is different and twisted. She's got the Mercedes Benz. She's got a lot of pretty, pretty boys she calls friends. I'll be dancing the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I called up the captain, said, please bring me my wife. Said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place,
such a lovely place,
such a lovely place. Living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise. Bring your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling, the pink champagne on ice. And she said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device. In those master's chambers, gathered for the feast. You can stab it with your stealing eyes, but you just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door, had to find the passage back to the place I was before. Relax in the nightmare, we are programmed to receive. You can change that anytime you like, but you can never leave. Thank you very much. I've been Furious George. You've been awesome. Have a great evening, everybody.